Look at him. Turn cult. Makes me bloody ill to think on how many times I've put up with Hornigold and his self-righteous shite.
Verily, you are a man of principle, Captain Hornigold. A man I believe I can trust with my best ideas.
Faith, and we'll survive this, Charles, with our pride intact.
Well, that's confidence. You brewed a plan I might get a taste of?
Nassau is over, that's plain to see. I say we skip out tonight and regroup at my compound.
Fair enough. What's your angle?
The Brits have brought their supplies ashore, see? If we nick some gunpowder and pine pitch, we can build a fire ship and send it straight at the blockade, blasting it to smithereens.
Aye. We'll use Rackham's ship. You ain't a capable captain.
My conscience is clear.
Right. Well, you get the gunpowder, I'll secure the pine pitch.
Got a shot! I need some help here! Got you lined up, dog! I think I can hit him! I've got a good line on him. I've got a shot. Got him sighted.
So as to ensure a supply of tall oaks for the Royal Navy, no doubt.
Yes, we did.
Bach, Scarlatti, and Pergolesi. So rare to receive anything. It's a miracle my mother got them through to us.
It's a long journey. Not sure I'd have the sea legs in me to embark again so soon. Nah, I'll rest a while with my pipe and my old dog.
Hey, you're in the shrubs! Ow! Come on!